that wasn't a good trip. Oh yeah. Yeah, let's go. This is the beach that I'm talking about. It's the Middleton Beach. Let's take a quick glimpse of the beach. Yeah, that is the beach. We're going down there. Yeah. So today, oh yeah, make sure you don't hit any trees. That shit really hurts. They were just passing through the like pilot trail, and this is the way to it. Yep. Oh yeah. Ooh, got it right now. Oh, shucks. That wasn't nice. Yeah, it hit it hard. I'll check it later. Ooh, one of the jumps here. Yeah, just a quick jump. So this is the trail called the Pilot Trail. And walking is not allowed here, because everyone should be in a bike. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. Ouch. Yep. So congrats to me. I tripped. So I was going to the second part of the pilot trail. Yeah, I tripped something. It's just a small root. Ouch. Pelvic bone hurt. So I hit this one here. Yeah. With my pedal. Right pedal. And yeah, that was the start of like I was going out of control. Then I flipped. That's part of the trail. Ooh, again. Not again, bro. Oh yeah. Woo! Oh yeah. Can we make it to the beach? Oh yeah. Going up to Mount Adelaide. And this is the mountain next to Mount Clarence. So apparently need to go up again. Okay. Okay. Oop. Oh yeah. Ooh, yeah. It's another climb. Yeah. We got gun emplacements, trail, and the other one is Mount Adelaide trail. So we're choosing Mount Adelaide because that's where we're going. Oh, yeah. Wait. Back to the trail. So Mount Adelaide has two ways, like the easy route, and this one is more technical, which is, I think it's intermediate. So we're going this way, because this is more fun. Way more technical. Yeah, more trees, more rocks along the way. I just saw like a house of like very huge ants, massive ants here in Australia. This is one of them, that is one of them, yeah, and that's their house right there. If you can see, they're huge, they're huge. Whew. This is gonna eat me. I'll stay here for a while. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is really fun. Oh, nah, really tricky. I stopped for a couple of times there. Yeah, so that was the end of that blue trail, or the intermediate one. So going back to the like easy trail of Mount Adelaide. And I can see that there's a viewing deck here, and we're gonna try to see like what's the view like waiting for us. Put the bike here on the side for a second. Going this way. Yeah, so we're going to the beach. So as you can see, the view is really amazing right here, and you can see the beach from here. That's the coast already. Apparently there's a trail here. I don't know where it's going. So we're currently in the Mount Adelaide Trail. This is just an easy trail. It just goes around the whole like mountain, and you'll see later like missiles, rocket, like big guns, artillery, because apparently Mount Adelaide is the place where they put all of the guns during World War. I'm not sure World War I or World War II, but it's during the World War where all of the Australian troops from Melbourne, Sydney, Adelaide, Queensland, they went here first, here in Albany, where they will like team up or group first before heading to Europe. So yeah, that was their plan, can like attack this area and destroy all the guns. So you can see here, there's some rockets, big guns, bigger guns, missiles. Yeah, those missiles. So we're just passing by that one. Just a quick view check here on the current location right now. Yeah, because I was thinking this is a good view. Yeah. So we'll be passing by a tricky trail here. This is a tricky one because I think this is meant for like walking, but it's one of the easiest routes. Morning! Sorry.
Okay.
I did.
2 years ago, you took photos of the mountain bike downhill on the south side of Mount
Clarence. You were down there before?
I was taking photos.
Okay.
Several years ago. Time between no bike and bike in your face, less than 3 seconds. You have to be very fast on your feet.
Yeah, so I'm just thinking, because this is like a small trail, so I was thinking I'll just go slow here, because some people
the
might walk here.
The to be hazardous for this.
Yeah. Yeah, I've been here. Well, it's a nice weather today. Great for taking pictures, eh?
Yeah.
Right.
One would almost be allowed to call this fine, except a small band of cloud on the horizon. Anyway,
okay.
Enjoy your bike.
Yeah, thank you.
Down there, one car across the road, you should be right.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a stairs there, right?
There's stairs at the end.
Yeah.
You can walk this down the stairs.
Yeah, okay.
Riding, yep. Yeah, painful.
Yeah, thank you. Have a great day.
Enjoy your day.
Thank you. Yeah, it's really steep. Yeah. It's nice to see some people along the trail. Just don't like hit them, because okay. Okay, so this is what he's saying, or this is what he's talking about, the stairs at the end. So we have to cross the street. Let's go through this. Yep, let's go. Oh yeah. Going down now. Yeah. Gonna speed up a little bit. Make sure you have a good grip. It's gonna be a little windy. Yeah, let's go. Oh, look at that view, eh? View check. Ew. Nice view here, eh? So this is the bunker that they're talking about. This is where they put their guns. As you can see, there are bolts there. Yep. So, just a good view of the enemy ships, if there are any. During World War, they were pretty, like, ready that time. Let's go down here. So we can see the view here. Gonna do a view check. View check. Yeah. Really nice. And this is the lighthouse. It used to be a lighthouse before. So there are like benches here that you can like chill. So you can chill here, have the best view, have a cup of coffee. Yeah. And this is the view that you're getting. How good is that? How good is that? Just really nice here. See? Going down and you see this view. It's really relaxing. We're almost there at the beach. Boardwalk. Yeah. Look at that view there. There we go. Boardwalk. Yeah. So, got a nice view of the beach. At the beach today. Yeah. Oh yeah. So at this point I'm on my way home now. See you again soon in another video. Cheers guys.